It's a 2005 Ford E150 V8 4.6 liters. Alternator replace. First of all, belt replace. Remove the fan belt. And 10 millimeter screw, 3-piece, and the backside connector remove. 1, 2, 3 connector, and I remove this air filter. So, okay. Remove the alternator. Connector, 1, 2, 3. Alternator came in new one. So sometimes deeper in the pulley, so very carefully make sure it's not different pulley. Replace the same usual semi. Okay, filter, get new ones. Okay. And don't forget to change new belt. Arm belt, okay. Yes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Reinstall new fan belt. Also, new alternator. Air filter.